spring day in the middle of May, when the snail felt happy and sad. Let's go.